Dimitri, thank you so much for all the hard work that you've done. It really won't be the same without you around campus, and we're gonna miss you so much.
Oh well, I just hope that they put some music on, because I don't want this to be too sad, you know. Dimitri, I think everyone agrees that you leaving is going to be a big loss for the ambassador program. And that I hope that this is not farewell. And, you know, once an ambassador will always be an ambassador, you know. As Malada with Aluma Abad. Besmishmas Hik, I think you have such an impact on me. You become a friend from day one and a mentor. And what I love most about you is that you make your job seem so easy and fun. I know it's not easy. And that I hope that the site that you're moving to is a greener side. If you know what I mean.
Hey Dimitri. Listen man, I'm not really that good at expressing myself. But honestly, I'm overwhelmed with emotions right now. I just want to tell you, I've never imagined the ambassador's program without you, or even the university. But I will sure miss you and your sense of humor. Just take care of yourself and your family. I'm sure there's a bright future waiting for you in the US. Best of luck, man.
Dimitri. Diamond for the occupational therapy, مش physical therapy أنا بدرس. ودايما عجبني مع الليديز عشان شو شعراتي. وعاد لو كانت 70 سنة. فضلك راح يكون كبير علينا. Best wishes, never forgotten and always missed.
Hey Dimitri, thank you for everything. It was a very fun experience.
Hi Dimitri, I just wanted to say we're really going to miss you. I am going to miss your jokes, your film scenarios, and just everything. And I really wish you best of luck.
مرحبا دمتري. شو الأخبار؟ أنا معادك تسأله شو الأخبار يا زلمة.
دمتري! شو رح نشتغل صح؟
We're gonna miss you a lot. I mean, I love you kind of this big.
No, this big maybe. Or this big, or like this much.
Like this. That's too much. Sorry.
We love you. So you should come back very, very soon.
I mean, I want to thank you for the amazing experience you let me have, meeting a lot of important people.
Yes, by the way, that's my line and you stole it.
Whatever.
You totally stole it.
Well, let's say my line. Yeah. You made the program not boring, so it was so much fun, although old people were kind of boring sometimes, but your jokes were on the top.
Even if you made fun of us a lot, like very much.
Yeah, I've convinced people that I'm a spy and I'm a motorcycle rider and girl attractive.
And like you made our life very different in the university. Like, yeah, you mean a lot to us, Dimitri, and we really, really, really will miss you. Like,
hopefully. Yeah,
we did that. Yeah,
so. Anyways, hopefully we'll come and visit you, and maybe you'll come back later on when
you will invite us, right? He will invite us.
Yeah, of course. We're not gonna go into hotels.
Yeah.
We're gonna sleep over in this place. So.
Yes.
See ya.
Peace.
Bye.
دمتري صرنا عايدين الفيديو 1000 مرة. نتمنى انك ما تنسانا لانه احنا ما رح ننساك.
We love you.
يعني استاذ دمتري هتوحشنا خالص خالص خالص. واكتر اشي رح توحشني القهوة الصباحية. رح اتبهدل.
I pardoned. I did my pardon you the president. So what I did is I wrote an email to a professor, and the class has not started yet, but I told him, you were the email. Okay, hold on.
Who wants to read the email?
This is more powerful if I show you the email.
Please show me the email. That's hilarious.
Listen, check this out. Please, you gotta see this.
Watch it. It's me like, oh, Dimitri's left saying the job, still working hard on the computer.
Yeah, right, right.
It's like, I can't even stop working when I'm outside of my office.
Alright, so. We'll all be gone, all our friends will move away, and they're going to better places. Psycho weirdo! I'm not a student!
Nothing is as it is.
And I guess it's just as well. But I'm in.
Yes, she's like, what? I was like, yeah, I can do this.
Time to see yourself. Like, as if I'm like answering back, really.
We're gonna miss you so much. You have not just been an amazing mentor, but an amazing friend. And this is what makes you one of the best teachers.
And also, you're the person who could make the lame jokes work. And we're going to miss your acting and your awesome attitude. Love you!
Stay awesome!
Hi, Dimitri. Bye, Dimitri. It's been great working with you these past 200 years. I'll miss your fantastic introductions of me. Where we have those pilgrim visits. I really wish God's blessings on you and your family as you head to the US. Travel safely and come back soon. Bye for now.
Dimitri, I can't believe you're finally leaving us.
Yes!
No, but really, I'm gonna miss you a lot and I love you so, so, so much. And yeah, I just wish you the best in Fenton. Say hi to your family and my sister. I think back to the first day I came here as a student and I saw you during orientation. I'm like, that's a man I'll remember forever. And I wasn't wrong. Our story starts in 2010 when I first entered as a student ambassador. You took me under your wing and you helped me soar. Thank you for all the wonderful times. I really do appreciate everything you did to help us as ambassadors and to help me personally. As Dina, you're the best. I love you. Thank you for all the wonderful times. I had a great time.
Okay.
Dimitri, you really think you can just leave the family like this? I told you, do not betray the family. And now you just want to leave? I can't. I'm so disappointed in you. No, honestly, Dimitri, that was because you definitely liked the extraordinary, but it was a great pleasure for me to meet you, and even if it's been only 5 months, it felt like way longer. You, Abir, and Ryan, you really grew for a family for me, like a family for me. How do you say this? Anyway, you'll understand what I mean. And it was wonderful spending time in your living room or driving around in your car and drinking, what you especially like about me, as it seems like. So yes, thank you for all this time. You really made Bethlehem and Palestine like a home for me, or you were part of my new home. And yes, it will always be a special memory for me, and I hope that you're having good luck and a good time in America and to see you there again. And we're going to miss you really, 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 really much. Love you and goodbye.
Look what you have done.
Roads, rivers and roads, rivers till I reach you. Rivers and roads, rivers till I reach you. From now, we'll all be gone. All our friends will move away. And they're going to better places. But our friends will be gone away. Nothing is as it has been. And I miss your face like hell. And I guess it's just as well. But I miss your face like hell. Talking about the way things change. And my family lives in a different state. And if you don't know what to make of this, then we will not relate. So if you don't know what to make of this, then we will not relate.
Dear Dimitri, I don't know where to begin.
You, Abir, and Ryan, you really grew for a family like for me. Like a family for me? How do you say this? Anyway, you'll understand what I mean. And yeah, it was so nice spending time with you, hanging in your living room, watching movies, drinking whiskey, having nice conversations. Definitely will always be have a nice part of my fuck, stop.
And also you're the person who could make the world link.
Still I reach you.